just let me live. I wanna show you you are, you should let me love you. Just show me. From your hands to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know. Baby, you know.
Love I gave. This right here for all my ladies who got a nigga, but really don't got a nigga. But at the same time, you know what I'm saying? They got a nigga at the same time. You dig what I'm saying, man? You got to feel it right here in your soul. You dig what I'm saying, brother? DJ Rick, where you at, man?
Okay, Razor.
Right, come on, Razor, two times.
Two times. Talk about Rick. Hey.
Come on, Razor.
Bear with me, ladies. All I gotta do is touch her just for me to turn her on. My song come on and she like, please don't turn it off. I'm not in love with her, she ain't in love with me. Wanna be with her nigga and kiss you while we do low key. Every time we out, we just end up making love. I can see her in her eyes that her nigga fucking up. When she start crying, I say, come here, baby, hug. Every time she hop up on this, I feel the rush. Cause I know what she love, I know what she love. I know what she love, baby. I know what you love. Don't need your niggas. But then I'ma see you being, continue fucking you. Cause I know what you need. I know what you need. I know what you need inside, nigga. Yes, indeed. Don't leave your nigga, girl. Every couple had it wrong. Just call on me, baby, when they get to acting up. Continue being with him, I'ma continue fucking you. Cause I know what you need. Just call on me when the nigga get to acting up. I know what you need.
Okay, Raven.
I know what you need. I know what you need. I'll be your side, nigga, baby.
Yeah. Did you got your ring? Did you got your ring? Your status isn't me. Your status isn't your riches and a promise for the week. And it's all on me. It's all on me.
Y'all, we downtown. This is after karaoke. We downtown right now. Me and Corey just parked. It's so many people. I think Brianna and them still in the car. I don't know. I don't really feel downtown. Like, I mean, I'm not bougie, but I don't know. It'd be too much hood stuff happening. I don't be feeling it. They right there. Thank you. So I sweated my hair out at the karaoke place. Shawty, I done took the wig off. Like, first of all, I done took my shoes off. I don't even know if y'all can actually hear us right now. It's really loud in here. I'm gonna have to wash my hair on Monday. I guess I'm gonna have to do like maybe I'll do a 3-strand twist again, because I'm not putting no more heat on my head. Corey's like, oh, just butter on me. No, sir, you don't know nothing about natural hair. So, look at this nigga. So me and Sade are not getting pizza, because we actually ate our wings at the place. Brianna don't eat meat. Right. Brianna don't eat meat, and Corey didn't eat no chicken. And I'm laughing because this man outside is watching me talk to y'all. And he was like staring straight in my face. But listen, sir, when I become a millionaire, you're gonna be watching me. Oh, hold up. Oh, exactly.
Let's start that cap.
Is that okay? That was okay before it was a cap. Bruh, people get a part of sorority, you can't do nothing no more. I'm surprised she still let me have my favorite colors. I always was scared about that.
You can have
it. Right. Hey, yeah. So, I mean, yeah, so.
She is.
You should follow me on YouTube. Yeah, I have 22,000 subscribers.
22,001.
Okay.
22,002. What's the channel name? What's the channel?
CB and JPENT. You need to do it now so you don't forget. Getting us some new ENT family members.
Yeah, support Black businesses.
Right. Let me see.
Hold on.
I know, I'm like, we just got a new subscriber, y'all, right here on camera.
Is this you in labor?
Yeah,
actually.
Hey.
Yo, I'm trying to get them followers up.
Go ahead.
Get your followers. We got our babies and everything. We out here.
Green beans, tomatoes, potatoes, lamb, round, chicken, pizza, chicken. You name.